Time now is 5:15. From rallying for change in Fairborn to exploring the Great Miami River, 2 News Today is working for you with these